아버지 밴디에
You are now Pindy boy on 70.
Poverty, just sagging.
Told you, bro.
So, for all my non-Pakistani viewers, we are eating chana, fried chana, and normal chana with some kind of yogurt sauce.
So, Raja Mark, how you feel?
I'm dead. Please put the red stuff on it.
What?
Red tali pal. Jazagi. So basically my idea is to do a city tour today as a Pindy boy. You guys can comment below whether I did a good job or whether it was really horrible. Let me know below. Am I doing a good job?
इनके साथ मालूम हो गया मैं कि असल पिंडी बॉय ये
है। He is a Pindy boy man.
इनको आपने देखा है?
Very good.
बहुत मजा आएगा आपको।
Yes. Do come here, Jadi.
Very good. Very good.
Acheter la rite à 400. This is Hussein Autos, the shop in the Babla Bazaar, and they have all these super cool things, and I will promise you, if I stay very long in this country, I'm gonna buy a bike and buy one of those, because I think it's really awesome. This is new Pindy music and we're in the Pindy streets right now. And this is the Raja Bazaar with the roundabout in the middle. The bazaar is over there. And this is where you can get your stuff much cheaper than in Islamabad itself. That's correct, right?
Yeah. This is Kuala Chowk. It leads to all the bazaars. There's the Raja Bazaar, Moti Bazaar, and Mankari Bazaar. These all are famous for their own thing. We are going to Moti Bazaar.
Moti Bazaar.
Moti Bazaar is famous for footwear. Every kind of footwear, kusa, chappals, shoes, everything.
So this is the general market. General market?
Yes.
And the wedding market is straight ahead of me. This is the wholesale part of the bazaar, and the bazaar is really big here, so I'm sure you can find anything you need here. We're tired and it's hot, and we're gonna drink sugarcane juice because it'll give an amazing boost.
Raja Mark is done.
Chikiyako. One of the things Rao Pindy is very famous for is the amount of old structures they have in the city. This is the Haveli Sudan Singh, Sudan Singh.
Yeah.
And a Haveli is a traditional mansion. And this one is really special because someone used to live here who used to walk around with a tiger around these corridors. So now I'm a Pindi boy, so I gotta do things that Pindi boys do. This was Pindi boy who found a mark together with
official Pindism.
कोई नहीं समझ आनी पीने जी
पल्ले भी लगता क्या बयान है
क्या बयान है जी
I have no idea what they're just saying. Anyway, if you like the video, subscribe and leave a comment about what I should do next. See you next time.
वैसे ही लगा वैसे ही
पागल है
पागल है जी पागल